Over the last 20 years, travel has been my life. After visiting more than 80 countries and all 7 continents, there's just a select few places that seem to call me back time and time again. At the top of that list, Japan. I'm constantly drawn by the history, people, food, traditions, and subcultures that are unique to this country. I'm back again, riding through parts of Japan I haven't explored before, and I'm reminded why this place is so special.
Over the last 15 years or so, I've had the absolute privilege of visiting Japan numerous times. This time around, I'm combining two of my passions, the passion of Japan itself and the passion riding on a motorcycle. No idea what I ordered. Little game I like to call Japanese roulette. With something like fugu, how many people kicked off and somebody kept thinking, you know, there's still probably a better way to do this where we won't die.
Poison! Very, very poison!
She knows how to shoot. It's not every day you get to help make a samurai sword.
I hope heavy metal saves the world.
That's right. Every single time I come here, I say the same thing. It can't get any better, it can't get any better, and it always does. I've had the privilege of traveling to a lot of places around this planet, and few of them draw me back the way Japan does.